We need to learn how to manage the global social transformation, something that's never been done consciously before, certainly not on the scale it is now, and it's a high priority for us at the Academy.